Big Bad Bruins are getting ready to fight for the puck in their historic hometown of Boston, Massachusetts.
Hello, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro the moment, I'm Mike Emmerich, and tonight we are going to see a man on the ice that leads the league in hits. The opposition team know about him.
Absolutely. He circled in the pregame scouting report knowing that that particular player likes to finish his checks, likes to play physical. Well, the way you beat that, Doc, is move the puck quickly. Don't allow him to get in on the forecheck and look to run you into the third or fourth row.
McAvoy's the guy we were talking about. He has the ability to change the momentum in a hockey game due to his physical style of play. You will see and hear him tonight.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Won the last one, so he starts this one. This man's getting tons of work, but that's the lot of the goalie, and he likes it for the visitors. Two teams chomping at the bit. Let's get going. Great to have you with us. We've just started in Boston.
Boston's looking to get a roll going with another win tonight. Hard work and consistency will allow them to do that.
That one is pointed to him. Beside the line. Shoots. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. He cut him down on that rush. A shot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Thoughts now from Ray Ferraro.
Rask had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
Okay, Ray, thank you. What a tremendous hit.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
Yeah, that's Razor.
Guys, bold jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately. The Bruins trainer has gone from the bench. As I look down there, they're short a player. The player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room. Boston's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up.
Scores! Terrific way to begin for your home fans. It's 1-0.
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
The Bruins have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
That hit's going to rattle him all night. Top to bottom, he got wrecked on that one.
Looks from the corner. Passing one off now to Abdelkader. Kane's that offensive line. Got in the way of that one. Tried, but it didn't work. Shot on goal. Squeezes that one for a stop to play. The Bruins encourage you to visit their merchandise store. You can find wonderful things to wear, wonderful things as gifts, cash or credit card, or on the web. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Heavy hit right in the middle of the ice. Terrific determination by Martinez. St. Petersburg's carrying on up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. All the pressure still on as they can't clear. And you thought open ice hitting was gone. Perfect wrister. And a save. The Bears control the play through the neutral zone. Open ice hitting is not dead. Another
Brothers. They score!
York skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Just over 6 minutes off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. They've won the faceoff.
His fifth of the season, scored by number 10.
Dogged determination there by Shen. Driving in from no man's land. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Foss splashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. The Bruins have taken a slashing minor here.
All red.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Any time that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Bears are activating
I'm liberal.
Power play unit for the first time.
No, I didn't. Wait, what?
Tied up a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots.
Cause I'm liberal. You what? You screw me over.
If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
The Bruins are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
St. Petersburg special teams have been special. Let's see if they come up big here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's not short.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc.
I'm sorry.
Power play. The key is to be
I know. I was just like, come on. Why are you picking on the Liberals?
Move all over the place.
The Bears through the neutral zone controlling the play.
That puck struck him in front.
Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line.
Spend 10 minutes after the game walking your car in the rain. Don't forget that we have a new parking area located beneath the stadium.
The face-off, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Power play meter is running right now. The puck taken by Martinez.
I have the power.
Another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with
it.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
Let me go with
the Bears with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
I have no one else, or I can't think of anything right now.
Save. No time on that one.
The shot shaking his head. Great save.
And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear.
I like to be proven.
He's got it back. Let's it go. That's a great save.
Boston's coaching staff is always prodding their players to be more aggressive, to finish checks, to separate body from puck. They don't have to tell him. He's always among the highest hit totals in the league.
Not a lot of people I can pick.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
She didn't want to come on. No. Not in camera. I know she was on the chat.
Not much time to do it.
Oh, ha, ha. Like I'm that stupid.
Good shooting place. Got a piece of that one. Boston's cleared. A lot of
I wasn't born yesterday.
Less and less now. St. Petersburg's looking to head man up the wing. Boston's killed off a penalty, and so we're back at full strength. Let's a shot fly. May not have been taken.
Now, how do you think I feel with Aubrey every time?
And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
I think me and Aubrey are doing. No, this is how we are every night. Like always.
But the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent
save. Ooh, on the bed.
Oh,
you bold. Nice curry.
Left wing pass to Krejci. Look out, here it comes. He's got
two.
He's
got, I just got a red.
What a save.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
That shows I'm liberal.
The Bruins are skating it up at neutral ice. Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing. Snaps one. Wonderful save.
Now you can support the team.
He hangs on and gets the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
The Bruins are at the wing.
Sean's fascist.
Looking to get it out. He cleared that puck out of there. One of the rare breaks in hockey is a call for icing. Just under 8 minutes remaining in the period. Boston's got the lead in this game, 2-0.
No!
Puck drop, face off one, and the winner.
They're both blues. I gave two blues.
Broken stick couldn't take it.
Yes! I discarded the damn red.
Relieved, Doc, and he broke his stick with that shot attempt. Great.
Yes, I discarded. Yes, I discarded those Cincinnati reds.
Controlled now by the defense. Solid work there by David Backes. Nice tip of the pass. Pitching it to Martinez. Pass attempt to Paquette. Scooped up by Marchand. Nice work by David Backes. Slid to Marchand. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Pretty easy stop. Once he's in the butterfly, he can slide side to side and control the rebound.
Wait, why did we... Wait, why did you get that turned down?
The Bruins get the draw. And quickly to Moore. Let's it rip. He wore that puck on a hard shot.
I pulled it down. Maybe.
Intercepts that pass.
The Bruins have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Oh, what a hit.
Damn you, Gil!
Bergeron's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Tries to get it on net. Oh, that was close. St. Petersburg's along the
Never
way.
Never trust Sean.
Collected by Abdelkader. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Gains the zone. Can make a play from the corner. Stole that pass away in his own end. On to Abdelkader. Good save there. That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
St. Petersburg's behind already, but they've been really aggressive. They're trying to wear down the opponent's defense and hope it pays dividends later on.
The Bruins with a face-off win. Boston's setting
up. Which I did not know was a real boat.
Directing that one to Raffle.
Wait, what boat? The rejection?
Oh, Pocheck saved one there.
I'm sorry, still.
Ooh, that's going to be a
I'm still apologizing just because I was acting like an a-hole.
For 2 minutes, the call is
it's just my nature.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt.
No!
That's a slash.
Although we have the majority of Filipinos living in Canada.
This power play is too predictable.
My aunt.
They have to find a way to change it up.
I got relatives living down in the west side.
The power play hasn't come through for them yet.
Yeah, they like it, I guess. Well, I guess they have legal, you know, they can get legalized in Canada.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game.
Wow, what a collision.
In Canada.
Backhand. Great save. Miller's got to shovel it out of there. Good work in
Well, no, they can. I get. No, they can get. They're legal. They're citizens now. They've been citizens for like maybe over a decade.
And ripped to Faust. The clock has bled down to the last minute. The Bruins shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again.
Same person.
DeFost. Clock is thrown to Yarncrow.
Caitlin's a stripper.
Boston's up the wing setting things up.
Why'd you call Caitlin a stripper? That's not nice.
Hard work here.
I hope the joke.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice.
Can he beat him here?
Save there. Tries to get it over the line. That puck is cleared, and so now some tired guys can get to the bench.
Stop for a double date.
If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack.
Stop for a dating podcast, or the...
Shoot! Save! Got it on his stick in the slot.
Kaelin, it's so fun.
A big collision in the middle of the ice.
Yep, Tom and Caitlin.
First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. Boston's got a pair, and they lead 2-0.
Hey, kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
The Bruins end the period with a 2-goal advantage. We focus on this one, the one that made it 2 goals. And we'll have more in just a moment.
Fucking eggs. What up, bro? Who knows?
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you
I don't
think
pay attention to... I'm not a gossip guy. XOXO. XOXO gossip girl.
Penalty kill will continue at the start of this.
Did you watch Gossip Girl, Barbara?
Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot.
Dude, I don't know. I was just using. No, I just thought leading meter was hot.
Penalty kill. So we're back at full strength.
Leading meter.
Carries it on in from center.
If you watch Gossip Girl, you know who she is. Well, like, not one of them, but there's like other girls. Just don't. I don't know, I stopped watching like a
Good position in the slot. They score! It's only a 1-goal game now.
Tim's on the game. You don't want to. Gret? Beanie?
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Vermette's able to clear open ice and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's
oh,
stick.
Oh, Tuke. No, not that beanie.
The Bears
the big bean.
The scoring of that goal have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play.
I like the one with the... I always like when they had the bacon on it. The little bacon fattening.
Has it back deep.
No, because they have a little bacon strip on every can. Never mind. It's a Bush's thing.
He's all alone. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big hits in open ice.
No, I am not Bashes. Another, you can't call me Jay for some reason.
Trying to go to Puglia.
She was.
Now it's directed to Coburn.
Although that mattress story really like said what?
Gathered up again.
I know that mattress story shook me.
Big hit, possession gone.
Snapping I know people can be so judgmental based on your mattress.
Able to attack now.
Not your mattress, but like your furniture.
Smart recovery by David Backus.
Who had the bad frame?
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Oh. It's unusual because usually, I know it's my country, like, we read, sleeping on the floor is unusual for us. Sometimes, sleeping on the floor.
Let's it go. Got his stick on the shot.
Well, yeah, in the country.
Worked into the corner by Krejci. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low scoring game.
Oh, I hate you, Abra.
Wonderful.
Could you give me two?
Looking to more.
You gave me two bashes card.
Moving the puck in neutral ice.
It's me.
This one being contested on the boards. Back on his stick.
They think it's real.
Skated up on the side. Pitching this one to Corrali. Drives ahead. Comes up big on the breakaway.
This big one, he had not talked about it.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck.
Still.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got
it. It's gonna be one of those catfish stories again.
Takes that pass from the other point. One timer, got it. Nice.
By the way, what's the update on that Dina story?
Boston's forced another turnover in this.
I assume it's still. It's, the guy's still big. The guy's still big. I assume. He's like.
Great chance, but he missed.
Wasn't too far off, but ultimately not on the net.
Picks it up back there. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Gives it to the point. Shot. Robbery there.
St. Petersburg's been outplayed for most of
well,
this
she is a celebrity, I guess. Nikki is a celebrity. I can say that.
Collected in the corner.
Well, UK celebrity. Because what? Big Bird in UK is multi.
Like skating to the
it's like if you're in Big Bird in UK, you're a celebrity.
Oh, what a hit! There is a code for these things. Wonderful stuff.
Martinez had no way to avoid this huge collision.
Nikki's more fun.
Over 9 minutes remaining. So some success here. And they've cut the lead to just one.
Oh.
Good reach there.
Moving into Rafa. I don't care about winning the veto, I just want to win the 5K.
Missed the puck on the shot attempt. The Bruins in their own end controlling the play.
Well, I'm just improvising right now, like on the spot.
Pass off the woodwork.
I was trying to be Nikki.
Fires
Nikki Graham.
Nobody got it anyway.
I don't speak Dutch. I'm not Dutch Nikki.
He throws it there. Good save there. And they are in.
Rail? Oh, rail.
Puck ricocheted off the
yo. I don't know.
Gotta get a penalty. It's a delayed call.
Yeah, Rill is really on my nerves.
Extra man out. Whistle is blown.
Tim?
Tim,
no.
Yarncroft's got a minor penalty here for interference.
Yeah.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Yeah, but I think I was mostly, I just hated Kelsey.
Always important to win the special teams battle. Or
yeah, I think.
Come out even.
Perfect pass. Oh, stick save on the redirect.
Yeah, maybe just because I like her sister more than, you know, her. Yeah. She was fun on the meeting race, I guess, that's why.
Boston's breakaway. He scores. That one shows why you don't take penalties.
Yeah. All red. All red. All three reds. Well, what am I supposed to do there? I don't.
Support like that, it makes
it don't matter, yeah, so what's the point?
And when you do that, you're gonna get rewarded.
Good airtime on this pass, flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Bruins' second period lead is now two, and that's not a surprise because they've had the puck most of the time. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Got that pass in his own end.
And he gains the zone. And he is reefed.
Oh, that one's going to sting. You can't brace yourself like you're up against the boards. That rattles your body top to bottom.
What I meant.
Flings it. Can't get it on net.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
A backhand shot.
Doesn't register. Rips one. Oh, tremendous stop by Rask. Picked up by the
I am not fascist.
Propelled to Carlo. Not tested much. Good pad save. He's got that pass.
I'm sure Aubrey is.
And can move ahead. Shoots one. A good stick stop.
Well, you did make me play two red.
Is able to move on in. And a save. Every time we come here, it's that way. A sellout. What do you think goes into that consistency?
As long as you're playing well, Doc, because this fan base is not afraid to turn on the home team.
Well, I was forced to.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. An enormous hit. Grabs that pass.
The Bruins force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Really good cut of the pass. Vermette slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Backus will skate to the penalty box and sit for 2 minutes. The call is slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
The Bears skated up on the side. Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Yeah, and what a next three.
From his own end on the power play, it's taken by Ennis. Good intercept. Good job in clearing it out of his own end.
Carlton Roberts.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
That's a marvelous save. And on top of that, another great stop.
The goalie will take these all day. His save percentage goes up. Click, click, click. With muffins like this to stop.
Yeah, then I get the blame.
Solid, clean win. Trying to get rid of that puck. Goalie out of the net. Puck on his stick. They must retreat and start back again. The Bears are driving it from the wing. Backhander to the net. Terrific chance, but again, why?
This team is down, and he misses another opportunity. It's been that kind of night with the opportunities that he's had.
Into the last minute of the second period. Trying to get it back out there. Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup.
I think that's the best idea.
Gathered up again by Faust. A good clear, and now some relief in the line change. St. Petersburg's waiting back in their own end. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. He's got this one, and they're after him. Perfect spot. Score. Great opportunity and finish by the penalty killers.
That's a terrific play on the shorthanded goal as he's able to capitalize on a mistake and beat the goaltender.
The Bruins have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. The Bears' power play has been a failure again. Great save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
19 minutes, 49 seconds.
Think back through the first two. We think ahead toward the third.
The chance to see the greatest talents in the world when they visit our city.
St. Petersburg's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets rest.
Oh, breaking news.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Bruins have had their way offensively, putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back, or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Up to the point. Waits from the corner. And thrown down to Marchand. Here's a one-timer. Score! He's got his second.
Should we ask Nemo? Yeah, let's ask Nemo.
One way to generate offense is to get set up in the attacking zone, apply some pressure, and get the puck on net.
I know, great, but come on. He knows about school of fishes. Nemo!
Much of a chance to get across and shut the top of the net off. It's perfect.
Boston's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Gets across, looks over his options. In all alone! Use that big goalie stick well. And yet another save. How does he do that?
I thought the second was the toughest.
Nicely into the zone. Missed all of it. Oh, he'll pay for that. Sure enough, that's enough.
Die, die, die!
And it's over with one last resounding punch, but
I just punched a Bruins player.
But at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in their back pocket.
No, well, it's mostly hockey. Good.
Face-off win may not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. It's dumped in. Directing that one to Abdelkader. Steals it in the attacking zone.
No, it's punching.
Oh, snaps a shot. Save there.
You know he
he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Under 3 minutes have gone by here in the third. One step short of a fistful. It's a four-goal lead. Blocked. Puck is thrown to Yarncroft.
You can't bite. You can.
Elevator to a left.
On hockey.
They keep working hard on the board.
I thought you said...
And he picks it up. Trying to go to Nordstrom.
No, no dying. Not for real.
And he dumps it in. He's got it.
I think the only thing you can kill is...
Up the wing to Nordstrom.
Maybe Grand Theft Auto?
Left and right. Scrum over, puck kicked.
Yeah, and yeah, kill hookers.
Looking to leave. Skates it into the zone.
Yeah, but alright, well, have sex with them and then kill them.
Turnover machine, that's why they have a huge lead in this game.
I know, that's not for real. I don't do that in real life. I'm not Ted Bundy. Well, I think we all know Bradley is Ted Bundy's son. I think Bradley is Ted Bundy's son.
There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Yeah.
Great save.
I think I said that once when he was in the Haunted Reality.
Gains the zone. Fires.
I think, well, he took it serious. He didn't take it so seriously because, yeah, people called him a serial killer, so. Damn, another bite, bye! Okay, you die! You too, you die! You go, go! Kill! Fuck! Oh, fuck you in the butt! You little b-hole. Yay, I killed him!
Back into old times for those two major penalties.
This is the game from yesteryear. Strap your helmets on, get your sweaters buttoned down. There's been lots of fights, and I don't think this is going to stop anytime soon.
No, not the Bruins. My team.
Over 7 minutes have passed. You
sometimes
can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Ahead on that left wing, DeWard. Smart recovery by Miller. Enormous hit. He's crushed. Snapping a pass to Pouliot. Decides to head for the corner. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Abra, hurry up, the score policy.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things.
Abra?
This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
Okay. Tim. Timmy!
The Bruins with a clean win on the draw.
Timmy!
Laid on to Rock. A one-timer! Great
opportunity. Well, you were like... I thought you were like MIA.
A shot. Wonderful save.
Now I'm talking to Abra.
Skill level there.
A timely save.
You were MIA.
Tremendous.
Are you playing Ludo also?
Oh, boy, what a hit.
Oh, he got jolted there. He wasn't expecting to get hit like that. Cross his shoulder. Absolutely.
Oh, F you.
As he goes into the ice.
I know. I might as well be red for the rest of my life. Kidding. Come on, I'm not gonna take it too seriously.
Oh.
I'm not. Well, I don't take it this too seriously, okay? I just need a little steam outside. I just. Yeah, no, I just need to read some steam. Hey! Push! Two.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Chip to Bjork.
Well, now we don't have
possessions gone. to Faust. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Bruins are not done with this game tonight, but we're already looking ahead on the schedule. And a tough lineup of teams over the next little stretch for these guys, physically and mentally.
Boston's got that face-off win. Has it picked up? A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Sends to the point. Antoine Vermette at 6'2 plays really big. Boston's in the neutral zone along the wing. Colbert's got another hit in a game in which he's had many. He gains the zone. Went to the
lucky 8 blue.
Goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. The Bruins have moved to the neutral zone. Takes that pass from the other point man. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Good job holding that one in.
I'm not.
Gathered up by Joel Ward. He's in on an onside play. That was one. He'll get the number on. Can't think of a better save than that. Shot. He scores. They finally answer.
Angela, what's up, bro? What is she? Bashes?
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
That's gotta be a sickening feeling. The goaltender thought he had that stop, but it went past him and into the net.
Over 4 minutes still to play in this period. They've scored once. They need three more goals to get this game back to where it belongs. Dead even. Outstanding body contact.
It's been a bumpy road for them all night long, but this is a big hit designed to maybe turn things around a little bit on a...
Not even... bro. Did what?
Shen's not one of those guys you expect to give a big, heavy hit.
I just started red.
You really see the force and the impact.
Off that face-off from the tie-up, the help came. Oh, deflected away. Save. Gains that offensive line. And they've got it again. Boston's got it and moving up the wing. It's dumped in. And he steps across the line. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Good defensive read with that one.
You're probably best not to make that type of play, even though you're trailing by a goal. Still make the right reads. Be aggressive when you can be aggressive.
Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
Oh, that's a spectacular hit. You're going to see that on all of the highlight shows later on.
Driving in from no man's land. Rubbed out along the boards. Got in front of another one.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Terrific determination by MacArthur. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Skill play by MacArthur. Solid defensive position there. Knocked off the puck. Passing one off now to Raffle. Watch out! A big hit! Onside. Looks ahead to start something. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. It's all on his shoulders. Pitching it to Pouliot. A shot. The horn sounds and the game is over.
You know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Sure. Let me know. Well, Sean Bolt and Clark. Please, Bolt.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you
thought Clark Kent?
For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.